the next level then is to look at this aging process. Is it theoretically possible that using the hydrogen water, the hydrogen water producer, the hydrogen gas, that theoretically as we age we can maybe slow or reverse or reduce the effects of aging?
Yeah, well, it would not be surprising if that were the case. If we look at the animal studies, I wouldn't say that hydrogen is going to necessarily increase the lifespan, but if there's like a toxin or something that's caused the animals to, you know, die, of course hydrogen can help ameliorate a lot of those problems and improve the quality of life, which is that's really what anti-aging is, improving the quality of life, but potentially increasing the lifespan. And if we look at some of the studies done in animal and cell studies, some of your major anti-aging markers are things like the NAD plus NADH ratio, which hydrogen can improve that ratio. And also expressions like of a SIRT1 protein, for example, hydrogen can actually increase this anti-aging marker. And there's a number of other markers that, yes, hydrogen is increasing. So I wouldn't be surprised as we do more research and more molecular mechanists, you know, get involved into the research, we're starting to see what hydrogen can and cannot do. But we're still in its infancy right now.
Wow. Okay, so in using hydrogen, I've been using the hydrogen drops, hydrogen tablets, hydrogen water. I'm going to jump up and start using the hydrogen gas. I think that's important. I'm not sure I can get my whole house to shut down and become a hydrogen house. that's a little much, but it has to happen. I think I'll probably be able to get enough from those combined therapies that I mentioned. Is that possible?
Absolutely. I mean, you're doing a hydrogen inhalation. Yeah. There's a different route of administration. The pharmacokinetics are different. And like I always say, pharmacokinetics dictate pharmacodynamics. And so the inhalation is going to be able to do some things that maybe the water won't, and then vice versa. So taking both of those combinations, I think, is an excellent way to get all the benefits that hydrogen has to offer, at least for you.
Sounds great. This is Dr. Nick Delgado and Tyler LeBaron. We're here to share with you the latest on breakthroughs in health and anti-aging. See nickdelgado.com, and if you like the interview, share it with your friends, and put a like on the video. Take care.